Good morning, children. Good morning. Today, we're going to be learning how to write our 26 sounds. They are formation. Okay? The first sound is R. How do we write it? We say a cough and a stroke. Okay, everybody, right? Let's go. A cough and a stroke. Again, a cough and a stroke. So a cough and a stroke is that is what sound? Ah. What sound? Ah. Good. The next sound is b. What's the next sound? B. How do you write b? You say a stroke and a reverse cough. Again, a stroke and a reverse cough. Again, a stroke and a reverse cough. Beautiful. The next sound is k. What's the next sound? K. How do we write k? We say a cough. A cough. How do you write? We say a cough. Beautiful. The next sound is d. How do we write d? We say a cough and a stroke. A cough and a stroke. A cough and a stroke. Beautiful. The next sound is eh. The next sound is eh. You see a dash and a cough. You see a dash and a cough. A dash and a cough. A dash and a cough. How does you write it? A dash and a cough. Beautiful. The next sound is the next sound is how do we write a dash, a stroke, and a dash halfway. Let's go. A dash, a stroke, and a dash halfway. A dash, a stroke, and a dash halfway. Now we have written. We have learned how to write at. So I want us to practice it again. So let's write at. Remember our tools. So how do we write at? We say a cough and a stroke. Now the next sound is b. How do we write b? We say a stroke and a cough and a reverse cough. Let's write it again. A stroke and a reverse cough. Beautiful. How do we write? The next is k. So we say a cough. A cough. After k, we have the next sound is d. So we say a cough and a stroke. A cough and a stroke. Now how do we write a? We say a dash and a cough. A dash and a cough. The next sound is. How do you write a dash, a stroke, and a dash with again a dash, a stroke, and a dash halfway? Beautiful. Have we seen it? Okay, let's proceed. The next sound is g. The next sound is g. So how do you write g? We see a cough and a stroke and a dash. You see a curve, a stroke, and a dash. You see a curve, and a stroke, and a dash. The next sound is how do you write? We say a stroke and down the hill. Again, a stroke and down the hill. Again, a stroke and down the hill. The next sound is E. The next sound is E. How do we write E? We say a stroke and a dot. 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 Beautiful. The next sound we are going to write is what? J. Is what? J. How do we write J? We say a stroke, a dash, and a dot. 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 Beautiful. Now we're going to write A to J. A to J. Remember your little formations. We say a curve and a stroke is what? A. Okay, right, let me see yours. I've written that. Now let's go. A stroke and a reverse curve is B. A curve is K. A curve and a stroke is D. A dash and a curve is E. A dash, a stroke, and a dash halfway is A curve and a stroke and a dash is G. Okay, the next sound is what? A stroke and down the hill is a stroke and a dot is E. A stroke and a dash is J. Did we get it? Good job. So let's continue. The next sound is K. The next sound is K. How do we write K? A stroke, a slant up, and a slant down. Let's go. A stroke, a slant up, and it slants down is K. A stroke, a slant up, and a slant down is K. The next sound is for lollipop. So let's write a stroke and a dash. 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 So what is a stroke and a dash is L. The next sound is for mommy. So let's go. A stroke down the hill and another down the hill. Let's go. A stroke down the hill, another down the hill. Again, a stroke down the hill, another down the hill. The next sound is N. How do we write N? A stroke down the hill. It's true, down the hill. It's true, down the hill. The next sound is all for orange. All for orange. We just say a circle. A circle. A circle. The next sound is p. The next sound is p. How to write it? It's true and a reverse cough. It's true and a reverse cough. It's true and a reverse cough. The next sound is k. The next sound is k. How do you write it? A cough, a stroke, and a slant. A cough, a stroke, and a slant. The next sound is r. How do you write r? A stroke and a dash. A stroke and a dash. A stroke and a dash. The next sound is s. How do you write it? A cough and a reverse cough. A cough and a reverse cough. A cough and a reverse cough. The next sound is t. How do we write it? You say a stroke, a dash, and a dash halfway. A stroke, a dash, and a dash halfway. The next sound is on for umbrella. Umbrella. You say a stroke and up the hill. 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 The next sound is for van. How do we write it? We say a slant down and a slant up. A slant down and a slant up. A slant down and a slant up. The next sound is. What's that? So let's go. A slant down, a slant up, a slant down again, and another slant up. Let's go. A slant down, a slant up, a slant down, another slant up is. The next sound is. The next sound is X for what? X marks. So let's go. We say a slant and a slant across. A slant and a slant across. The next sound is ye. Ye. For yogurt. For yummy. So how do you write? A stroke up the hill. A stroke down and a dash. A stroke up the hill. A stroke down and a dash. A stroke up the hill. A stroke down and a dash. The last sound is z. So how do you write a dash, a slant, and another dash? A dash, a slant, and another dash. Now, I want you to write for me your sounds. Now, watch my own. I won't read. A cough and a stroke is a cough and a reverse cough. A cough is k. A cough and a stroke is d. A dash and a cough is a dash, a stroke, and a dash halfway is so I want you to complete your own, okay, and turn it in for me. Goodbye.